The GPS project was developed in 1973 to overcome the limitations of previous navigation systems, integrating ideas from several predecessors, including a number of classified engineering design studies from the 1960s. GPS was created and realized by the US Department of Defense and was originally run with 24 satellites. It became fully operational in 1995. Bradford Parkinson, Roger L. Easton, and Ivan A. Getting are credited with inventing it. The design of GPS is based partly on similar ground-based radio navigation systems such as LORAN, Lima, Oscar, Romeo, Alpha, November, and the Decca Navigator, developed in the early 1940s and used during World War II. LORAN, Lima, Oscar, Romeo, Alpha, November, long-range navigation is a terrestrial radio navigation system which enables ships and aircraft to determine their position and speed from low-frequency radio signals transmitted by fixed, land-based radio beacons using a receiver unit. The Decca Navigator system was a hyperbolic radio navigation system which allowed ships and aircraft to determine their position by receiving radio signals from fixed navigational beacons. The system used low frequencies from 70 to 129 kHz. It was first developed by the Royal Navy during World War II, when the Allied forces needed a system which could be used to achieve accurate landings. I spent 9 years' service in Her Majesty's Royal Air Force, and I was trained at the Defence Intelligence Security Centre at Royal Air Force Chicksands, Bedford. After my training, it became patently clear that communication using triangulation with ground-based radar systems, which have been repackaged and resold as GPS.